you doing?
Hey guys, it's Chance here in the Auto Mafia headquarters, working on my STI. So, when we were drag racing opening weekend, fastest pass of the day, and also the last pass of the day, it popped a TGV valve delete plug, and now it's doing wonky things at idle. It's jumping from 1 to 3500 consistently, up and down like that. So I'm going to pull my intake off and then re-plug it, basically. See if that works. Hey guys, Chance again, back with my STI. So I got it all back together. I put a bolt in, bunch of JB weld. So we're gonna start it up, see how she does. That's not so good.
Alright, so as you can hear, I got it running again. What happened was, I forgot to do like 3 or 4 plugs last night. 2 vacuum ones, and then I actually swapped the fuel lines, so the return and then the feed line were swapped. So there was no pressure, it wasn't going to start. But I swapped those, started right up. So, it's running again. Drag car is running, and I worked on my Celica a little bit, so today was pretty productive.